fashion in the 1950s. Women wore capri pants that reached mid-calf in bright, dazzling colors. Clam diggers or toreador pants with wide cuff legs were also the rage. Originally for biking, they caught on to become a fashion fixture. Pedal pushers were another popular style. They were also called motor scooter slacks, calypso pants, and pirate pants. RJFM 100.3 visits the golden years of the 1950s, Sundays.